we today started out like a gorgeous day. It's a little cloudy now, but it's feeling like autumn, right, Nadia? Yeah, the trees are changing colors. It's quite lovely. But we are at the Woodstock Fleece and Fiber Festival today. We just parked, and we are gonna do some damage, right? I have my little partner in crime here, and I am really looking forward to this. I've never been to this before, and I've been looking forward to it for a long time. So we'll see what we can find. Mm-hmm. Hopefully some good stuff.
Yeah, and enjoy your video.
She's a natural. fell asleep in the car. So we just, my feet hurt, I'm tired, but we just got back from the wool festival, or fiber festival. See, I have a little tag on, it says Woolstock, because it was in Woodstock, get it? But I'm so tired right now, so I don't really want to talk too much about it, but I will definitely tell you about it later. I got quite the haul, and I cannot wait to share that with you, so I'm super excited about that, but I am just about to crash. Look at it. We got worn out, huh? So, yeah, I will talk about all of this later.